care of that fatty kid, like I told you.
He sneaked off to go hunting. He wasn't even here. So how could I help?
And he ran smack into the marshal. Now we've really got our heads in a noose. Suppose the old man's dead when they find him.
Well, if he's dead, he can't talk, can he?
Oh, it's worse if he's alive. Blast you, Hattie. Can't you do anything right?
You're blaming me?
Who would I blame? I didn't put that marshal on our trail.
Hey, don't matter now who did. What are we going to do?